children, today we will see word problems in division. For that we will see one example. An auditorium has 882 seats divided equally into 7 rows. How many seats are there in each row? For the solution, we will write like this. The number of seats in 7 rows are 882. The numbers of seats in 1 row is 882 divided by 7. So we will work out here in 7 table. 7 1 just 7. Now we will subtract 8 minus 7. Then we will get 1. We will bring 8 down. The number is 18. Now we will see in 7 table. 7 2 just 14. Now we will subtract 18 minus 14. So we will get 4 after subtracting. Then we will bring 2 down. The number is 42 now. Now in 7 table, 7 6 ja 42. So we are getting remainder 0 and quotient 126. So each row has 126 seats. The same way, children, we will complete our exercise 6.5. Here one question is given. 72 apples have to be packed equally in 6 baskets. How many apples will be there in each basket? For that, we will see what data is given and what it is asking for. For the solution, we will write like this. Number of apples in 6 basket is 72. Numbers of apples in each or in one basket is 72 divided by 6. So we will work out here. In 6 table, 6 1 just 6. We will subtract 7 minus 6. Then we will get 1. We will bring 2 down. Now in 6 table, 6 2s are 12. So after subtracting 12 minus 12, we are getting 0. So our remainder is 0 and our quotient is 12. So each basket has 12 apples. Like that only, children, you will complete your exercise 6.1. That is word problems in division. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.